This is Forever for Always for Certain, originally by Richard Dobson.